why a giraffe had a long neck. Once upon a time, there was a giraffe. He had a very short neck, and all of his friends made fun of him. He didn't like that, but there was an evil god, and the god locked his neck in two clouds. He pulled and he pulled and he pulled, and it got so long and stretched that is why a giraffe has a long neck. And he thought, my friends wouldn't make fun of me anymore because now I don't have a short neck. So he went outside and talked to some of his friends, and they were happy. But one of his friends kicked a bowl of paint, and it was brown, and it got spots stuck all over it.
Jack's storage room.